I'm Judge Lady Red, and along with my trusty gaylif, Johnny McGovern, we decide cases of shade
or no shade.
Tell him, Judge.
Have a seat. As a matter of fact, have several seats. You can't judge shade unless you live in the shade. Order in this court, motherfucker. Something stinks around here. I think it's a lie. I can't believe you came into my court looking like this. I need a piece of chicken.
Who's cutting up in the courtroom? Who puts the case to bed?
Who's serving shady face
and justice? It's Judge Lady Red. All rise for Judge Lady Red.
The plaintiff, Exotica, is accusing her friend Tamantha Tainawoman of being shady to her on the mic during shows. The defendant, Tamantha Tainawoman, says she's not being shady, just fierce.
Plaintiff and defendant, do you swear to tell the T, the whole T, and nothing but the T, no O's, yes, God?
Yes!
Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Lady Red presiding.
All right. Welcome to my court. I'm the largest drag queen in captivity. Let me hear what you got, plaintiff.
Well, Your Honor, Lady Red, Tamantha here likes to be shady on mic every single time I go out and perform. Every single time.
That's it?
No, she likes to say that my name is not as exotic as I am.
Oh. Is that what she say?
Yes, just because I am half Latina and half Spaniard.
Oh, because you half Latina and half what?
Spaniard.
Spancaco, okay. defendant, what say you? Are you really harassing this girl over her ethnicity?
Not at all. First of all, I book her in my show all the time. Mm-hmm. Second of all, I tell her that I book her all the time because she's amazing. So I am complimenting her, Judge Lady Red. Mm-hmm. Third of all, I'm just trying to do my job and be hilarious on the microphone. And it's true that this bitch named herself exotic, and yet she's only half Mexican. She doesn't even know what she is. She's half Mexican and half Spanish, okay? Which we know is kind of the same thing, but that's how she says it. And our show's down in San Clemente, which is even closer to Mexico than LA is. So you know that's not very exotic in San Clemente. Just to be all Hispanic and shit.
Oh, child, you got a lot to say. Ain't that interesting?
Judge.
Oh, my God.
I don't
goodness.
Know. Maybe this bitch should be wearing a Ku Klux Klan robe, Judge.
Well, you know, it go like that sometimes.
I know it do, Judge.
Well, what is her name? Tamantha Taint a Woman?
Yes, God.
Yes, child. And you said that the reason you read her in front of everybody is because you are funny?
Yes, Judge, I'm trying to be funny. She has the name. The audience is wondering what her ethnicity is. I'm telling them that I'm making a little waka waka and saying she's not really that exotic. I'm not a racist, Judge Lady Red.
Did that bitch just say waka waka?
She did, Judge.
Okay.
I believe that's a Fozzie Bear reference, Judge.
That's an old bitch. I just wanted to know. Okay. Yeah. Well, okay. All right. And when do you do this? How often do you do this?
Every Saturday night at 8 o'clock at Adele's Cafe.
And she just takes it.
She does.
Oh, well, at least we know she's gay.
Oh.
That's for sure, Judge. That's for sure.
Oh, my goodness. Well, honey, that's very interesting. I just wonder why. Is it necessary? Do you feel like that you're so funny that you have to attack her ethnicity?
I'm not attacking her ethnicity. I'm just informing the audience of what kind of an exotic performer we have coming out next. I don't want them to think that she is, you know, maybe Indian or maybe, I don't know. They're confused. I'm just letting them know what she is. Not that there's anything wrong with being Indian, Native American, feather or dot. Okay? I have no problems. Any kind of ethnicity. I'm just letting the people know.
So what you're saying is you want to point out the fact that she is very talented and can change her looks.
She doesn't really try. Well, I mean, she is blonde today, as I am, which neither of us naturally are.
So, plaintiff, Miss Exotica. Yes, that's a beautiful name.
Thank
I like
you,
that
honey.
A lot.
Thank
I was
you.
Just wondering, do you have any other looks than this, or are the people going to be confused? Because I want to make sure that if it is shade, that we very clearly, clearly address it. But I just want to make sure you have other looks other than this half and half Britney Spears thing going on, huh?
Of course.
Yeah.
I have many looks.
Okay.
This is just one of
just
my
one of
many,
them.
Many, many.
Would you have evidence?
Of course, I brought evidence, Your Honor. Uh-huh. You see, we were in a show, uh-huh. and one night I wore my beautiful peacock headpiece. Uh-huh. Yet Tamantha went out of her way to bring up my uncut peacock.
Judge. She just said uncut peacock, Judge.
Now that's shade. Now
that's shade. You see what I'm saying.
I mean, okay, but you know what? That is could also in another country be considered something great. You know?
Yeah.
It's all right. It ain't nothing wrong with a little turtleneck. I just want to be very honest about that. But yes, well, let me see your evidence.
I have
evidence,
Your Honor.
Now, don't move, bitch. Stay right there. Don't move.
Okay.
Gaylif, could you go get that for me?
Oh, right away, Judge.
Thank
no
you
problem.
So much. Yeah.
Here comes evidence. Mm-hmm. Here comes evidence.
All right, Miss Exotica.
Here you go, Gaylif.
Oh, well, Judge, this hat sure looks sparkly and peacockish.
Oh.
Judge, I'd like to tell you from my perspective, it is quite exotic.
Oh, yeah.
Does it look uncut to you?
Mm-hmm. It looks complete to me. All right, mm-hmm. thank you
All
very
right,
much.
All right, Judge, would you like a closer look at them?
Please bring that shit up here.
All right, I'm going to leave Britney Spears on ecstasy look over here and bring this over to you, Judge.
All
yes,
right.
Judge.
Yes. Oh, this is beautiful.
Look at the handicraftsman, Judge.
I love it.
It's very well done.
Oh, my goodness. Is this hot glue?
Half of it, yeah.
I love that. I haven't used hot glue since I had a budget. I love that. That's nice. Oh, yes. Go on, hold this again. I don't like holding cock too long.
That's true, Judge. You never know when it's going to spit at you.
Oh, that's enough of that.
Judge, should I wear this hat for the rest of the trial?
Would you please?
Yes.
Judge, what do you think of this look on me?
I think you look nice.
Exotic.
And creepy. Oh, nasty.
Sorry, Judge, I don't mean to be unprofessional. Don't mean to be unprofessional, Judge. I'm gonna put this in the evidence locker.
All right, thank you so much, Gaylif. I love it. Don't you want your own Gaylif? Yes, but you can't. It's my courtroom. Tamantha Tainter Woman. Yes, darling, you are gorgeous, and we appreciate you for coming to my court. I just wanted to tell you, you have a lot of nerve.
And it do take nerve.
So I am ready to give my judgment.
All right. The judge is ready to rule.
Order in the court. This has been such a taxing trial.
Judge, but you might need a snack before you rule.
Well, thank you kindly.
Oh, there you go, Judge. No need your bailiff for that one.
Mm-mm.
All right.
Well, hold on.
Hold for the judge, please. She just ate an entire bag of Reese's Pieces.
Well,
keep chewing, Judge. Just keep on chewing. It's all right, Judge. Don't let these hookers work. Give Ghostface Killah and Britney Spears can wait.
I have to be honest. This is a case that perplexed me for a second, but I think the verdict is going to be no shade.
Yeah.
No shade.
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 Ain't no shade.
No shade.
Ain't no shade.
No shade.
No shade.
No shade. Yes. I love her little verse at the end.
Oh, good. Thank you, Judge. Thank you, Judge. I grew up in a black church, Judge.
So the verdict is no shade. I do appreciate that y'all came in, but you got to know something. When you work for a person who's not funny, the only thing they're going to depend on is consistency. So you have to take it like a good bottom. Thank you.
The judge has made her ruling. Court is now closed.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, Judge.
Can you believe that?
Ghostface Killah and Britney Spears sure were shady. But you were right about that, Judge. There was no shade.
Girl, I thought that was GoldenEye.
Oh, so you thought it was GoldenEye?
Yeah.
For more Judge Lady Red, subscribe wherever you see the subscribe tab thing.
Right now, bitches.
Come on now, don't let Lady Red judge you.
Hey, Queen.
Hey, Queen.
You seem like a real judge.
Almost.
They know I'm a hooker.